18 question 17. Question A. Given P equals to log Q to the base of A, state the conditions of A. So as we all know, A can never be 1 and has to be greater than 0. So A is greater than 0, but A cannot be 1. So this is the answer for A. As for question B, given log y to the base of 3 equals to 2 over log 3 to the base of xy, express y in terms of x. So we just need to solve this below part to make it base 3. So log y equals to 2 log 3. 3 over log xy 3. So this part here gets 1. So log y 3 equals 2 1 over log 3 as y. So log 3 y equals to 2 log 3 this here. When you change it, you get this. So you get this here. And then, after that, this power you have to change it to the back. So log y is a log y power 2. So you can just cut here. Y equals to square y squared. So we just need express y in terms of x. So you have to find to shift y to the front. So y equals to 1. Cut here. Y equals 1 over x squared. That's all.